January 20th, 2009. Millions of people tuned in worldwide to celebrate Barack Obama. But then I thought, what if we did that for God? January 20th of 2009, the inauguration of Barack Hussein Obama. Capitol Hill was home to a billion faces. Before words on their mind, it's time for change. Can we fix it? Yes, we can. Bob the Builder was the first, now Barack's the man. Still, I can't shake the thought that stung the brain. Who would think that McCain would be less American than Hussein? Land of the free and the home of the brave. Like the pyramids built on the backs of slaves. 60 years ago, couldn't eat in a restaurant. But today is the 44th president. Some say Rosa Parks sat so Martin could walk, so Obama could run, that we all could fly. Nah, because the only way to touch the sky is to accept your Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Get it right.
Come on. I don't know what you thought. It's bigger than you. It's bigger than me. It's bigger than Black history, y'all. Listen.
In every dollar bill made, in God we trust. But this country's like in Barack we trust. Please don't put all your faith in man, because the King of all kings will return again. He does not go by Uncle Sam, but to comprehend you can't look to man. Incline your ear to wisdom, your heart to understand it. Because the lion and the sheep will play again. Father Abraham went so Moses could part, so Jesus could die, so we all could live. Come one by one, come two by two, because there is room at the cross for you. The road to hell is wide with a comfortable ride, and I don't fear man, but the heat inside. Like ordinary, we got them shook, because I walk by faith, man, I don't even look.
Hey man, it's time for my flight. I'm gone.